On behalf of all the faculty, staff, and students at OUWB, I want to congratulate you on your graduation. We want to wish you well in your upcoming residency, and please remember to keep in touch with us always. Good luck.
Hello, doctors. Congratulations on this momentous day. Words cannot express how proud all of us are of you and your accomplishments. As you move forward into the next phase of your career, please remember what you learned here at OUWB and know that we will always be a part of your lives. Stay true to yourselves and honor your profession, and best of luck in your future.
Congratulations, class of 2021. What a tough last year for you all, but you met your challenges with resilience and compassion for others. So proud of you and all the best in your residencies.
Congratulations, doctors. You make us all proud. We wish you the best. As Dr. Seuss would say, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. Go get on your way. Congratulations again. All the very best. Lots of love.
Hello, class of 2021. I just wanted to send you a congratulatory message for your commencement. Also, letting you know how proud we are of all the plans you guys all have for after graduation. It was an absolute pleasure working with all of you these past 4 years, and I personally feel very proud to have been part of your academic training. I cannot wait to see all the amazing things you will accomplish during residency and beyond, and I hope I'll get to see you soon.
Hello, class 2021. I want to congratulate all of you on your accomplishments. Doctors, we are very proud of you and cannot wait to see you make your mark on medicine. Congratulations.
Congratulations, doctors. This is one of the proudest moments in both our lives. Remember to serve your patients with compassion, integrity, and sincerity. Hard work will always pay its dues. Good luck, and God bless you in all your future journeys in this life. Thank you.
Congratulations, all graduates. It was a privilege to teach you. Very best luck to all of you. Thank you.
Congratulations, doctors. As you join the profession of medicine, remember Sir William Osler's quote, "The good physician treats the disease. The great physician treats the patient who has the disease."
Congratulations to the OUWB class of 2021. We're all very proud of you.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We are so proud of you and can't wait to see you make your mark in medicine. While I haven't had a chance to interact with all of you, it has been my pleasure to teach and talk with many of you. So best of luck.
Congratulations, doctors. We are so proud of your accomplishments, and we look forward to you making a positive impact on the lives of so many people.
Congratulations, OUWB class of 2021. We are so proud of you, and we look forward to hearing about your many life successes. Congratulations again.
The past year has exposed our healthcare professionals as the heroes they have always been, and I have a deep respect for all of you for deciding to join the ranks of this incredible profession. So congratulations, trust your training, work hard, be good, and make us all proud.
Congratulations, doctors. I wish you all the best as you begin the next chapter of your medical training. I hope that doctors who graduate from OUWB hold high moral and ethical standards and treat all patients as your relatives, regardless of their social or economic status, ethnicity, culture, or religion. I hope each of your patients will feel lucky that their doctor is so caring and kind. Finally, take good care of your own well-being and make yourself and the parents and families, Beaumont Health System, OUWB, and Oakland University proud.
Congratulations, 2021 graduates from the OUWB School of Medicine. We are proud of you and wish you well in the remainder of your career, wherever in the country or world you end up.
On behalf of our department, I sincerely want to wish you and congratulate you on finishing 4 years of very hard work and dedication. You've got your ticket punched, so now you can take that train ride into your life and your career and do some wonderful things. But before you do that, I recommend you celebrate a little bit. You're well deserving of it. I wish you the best of luck and have a great life. Take care.
Hello, everyone. I'm just so happy to be here to to see how you're going to start the new chapter in your life. I used to say in BCP 1 and 2 that, you know, you study for your patient because it's amazing. That's for sure. It is true. But now you're going to be working for and by your patient. And that's the most rewarding experience ever. I just wish you the best and keep in contact. Hasta pronto. Nos vemos muy pronto. Un abrazo para todos ustedes. Chao.
Congratulations, class of 2021. It seems like only yesterday you were doing your M2 Embark presentations, which were awesome, by the way. But it also seems like a long time ago. You've accomplished so much. I am so proud of you. I can't wait until you're able to come and see me in person and tell me some more awesome microbiology stories. Always remember your microbiology. But again, I am so, so proud of you, and congratulations from the bottom of my heart.
Haley, guess what? All what? Those students there, they just became real doctors.
Wow, that's great! Congratulations!
On behalf of our faculty, congratulations to OUWB School of Medicine Class of 2021. We are confident you will make us proud as you represent Beaumont and OUWB in your residency, training, and beyond. Best wishes for a fulfilling career.
Dear Class of 2021, congratulations on your success despite the pandemic. It has been my privilege and honor to teach your class. I have fond memories of working with each and every one of you in the anatomy lab as part of the ASCP course. I thank you all for your dedication and perseverance at OUWB, and I am very proud of your accomplishments. You are entering a new stage of your life. I urge all of you to remember the values that you learn at OUWB family and what you have accomplished with your resilience. As residents and future physicians, you will face new challenges. I am very confident you'll be successful, and I look forward to seeing you all in near future. Congratulations to the OUWB class of 2021. And I thank you for this opportunity to celebrate your graduation.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We are so proud of all you've accomplished during these very difficult 2 years. Best of luck in everything you do in the future.
Congratulations, doctors. We are so proud of you, and we can't wait to see what happens as you embark on your new careers. Congratulations.
Congratulations, doctors. You have achieved a significant milestone in your careers. You are no longer lay people. You are physicians. Welcome to the profession. I know that you'll do an outstanding job. Please remember, true north is always do right by your patients. If you keep this in mind, success for you and the patient is guaranteed. Congratulations to you all once again.
I am confident you will achieve your goals. I do not make this prediction based on your impressive, sincerely impressive achievements. I am making this prediction based on your potential. Dream big and believe in yourself. You will make it. Thank you very much and good luck to you.
Hi, everyone. I wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate all of you on this tremendous accomplishment. Not quite 4 years ago, after my final lecture to you in BFCP1, I told your class that I came to OUWB for you. Obviously, I didn't know you before your arrival, but I felt I was pulled to OUWB to have the opportunity to work with students like you and to get to know many of you personally. Please know that I thoroughly enjoyed every minute that we shared. I am honored to have had just a small role on your journey to becoming physicians, and I wish you the best as you take the next step. I will miss you.
Congratulations to the graduating class of 2021. It's been our great pleasure to teach you, work with you, and learn from you. Throughout your 4 years at OUWB, your curriculum has promoted kindness, compassion, and communication. During your residency training and beyond, we are confident that you'll live by that one golden rule, to treat each and every patient the way you'd want your own loved ones to be treated. You have what it takes to become exceptional physicians, and we're so very proud of all of you. Congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You have all excelled in so many ways during your time at OUWB, and we are incredibly proud of you and everything you have accomplished. While we can't celebrate your accomplishments in the traditional ways, I truly hope you realize the amazing contributions you have made. Your hard work and dedication have paid off, and I know the future of medicine is better because you are a part of it. Keep on reaching for your goals, and best of luck in all of your future endeavors. I am excited to hear about your many successes. Congratulations again, and cheers to your next journey.
Well, let me begin by offering my heartfelt congratulations to you, class of 2021. You've certainly had an interesting time of things this past year, becoming physicians in the middle of a pandemic. If you aren't aware, 2021 is the year of the ox in the Chinese zodiac calendar. And though you may not have been born under the sign of the ox, I think some of the characteristics of the ox reflect what has been seen of your class. Diligence, determination, recognition of the importance of both family and work. Continue to value these things as you move forward in your careers. Be true to your school and, more importantly, to yourself. Continue to make the world a better place now than when you found it, and you will know true success. Good luck and my best wishes to you.
Congratulations, doctors, from everyone at OUWB. We're so proud of you and can't wait to see you make your mark on medicine.
Hi, class of 2021. Congratulations. We told you 4 years ago time would fly, and here we are. All the very best in your residencies, and have a great career. And don't forget us here.
Congratulations, doctors. Remember, your efforts to heal heart and mind will have great impact on physical healing.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. We wish you all the best for the future.
Hello, class of 2021. You all have worked long, hard hours for this goal. This achievement shows your determination, commitment, and strength as an individual. We, the members of the Office of Faculty Affairs, are so proud of you, and you should absolutely be proud of yourself. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Just come out with no pride to